is here. How would you like to spend some time outside with a new furry friend?
And the Humane Society of Elkhart County has plenty of dogs and cats available for adoption right now. And that's where our own Melissa Stevens joins us from Bristol.
Good morning. So we have Amelia with us now. Very prim and proper name. She is so sweet. She's a little timid, but oh my goodness, she is adorable. Take a look at this little face. She needs a home right now. Maria, tell me a little bit about her.
So Amelia came to us as a stray, and you know, she's here. She had her stray hold. Nobody came to get her, and now she's just waiting for a forever home. As you guys can see, she is a little nervous, but she's warmed up so quickly already. She's only been in here 5 minutes, and she's coming right to us.
Oh, yeah.
She's so sweet. She just needs a lap to lay on. That's all she really wants.
I was going to say that she'd be the perfect lap dog, just like kind of cuddle, you know, play with a little bit, but really low maintenance, I feel.
Yeah, she seems extremely low maintenance. She's pretty chill. She wants to say hi.
Hi, you want a home. Yes, you do. She is so stinking cute. Let's talk about, you have other dogs and cats available. Are you guys doing pretty well here right now?
We are. We're doing really well. For now, we're coming up on kitten season, so, you know, we're about to get lots of cats in. So definitely come and adopt. Now is the time. Now always is the time. But especially now, I mean, dogs are only $25. Amelia's only $25, and she's so perfect. That's worth it.
Here she goes. See, I love that she's already gotten more comfortable with us. She just takes a little bit of time. You know, they have to kind of build your trust.
Yeah, absolutely. When dogs come here, they've been through a lot. Whatever their life was before, then they came here. There's a lot of new smells, a lot of new animals, a lot of new people. And then they just need home, just a little bit of time to decompress, and I guarantee she'll be the best dog. She's so sweet.
Oh, man. See, here's the problem. Every time I come here, I am like, I want to adopt so bad, and I'm thinking already Charlie may need a little friend. But
I think he does.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, I don't know. So oh, she's adorable. All right. Well, thank you so much. Yeah, we're going to introduce you to someone else, but guys, Amelia, if I don't adopt her, like, first, then you should definitely look at this cute little face as I send things back to you.
Melissa, please adopt her. That little salt and pepper by her little nose is so cute. So, really quickly, it sounds like she's good with other pets. How about kids?
So how is she with kids? I know she hasn't been here too long, so it's hard to say.
Yeah, so unfortunately, we're not really sure. Okay. I think with a little bit of time and definitely having your kids just be patient, not running up to her, just letting them come to her on her terms, I think she would be great.
Oh, she's eating the treats now. She's warmed up. Yeah, good little girl.
There we go.
Melissa, rescue her and keep her under your desk, would you? Because I want to see her every day,
too. I know.
Melissa, thank you. Hey, with Easter just around the corner.